Welcome, I'm Sasi Jaiswal from Sirat Entertainment News Channel presenting today's political news.
No government job and passport clearance for those involved in stone peddling. J&K Police CID Wing has ordered the security clearance required for passport application and other government services will be denied to all those found involved in stone peddling or suppressive activities. The SSP also said digital evidence like CCTV footages, photographs, videos, audio clips and images available in the record of police during the verification process, any person found involved in such cases must be denied for the security clearance. The J&K Police have already started the process of terminating government employees for involved in anti-national activities found in investigation for helping terrorists. Former Deputy Chief Minister of J&K and Senior BJP leader Kavinder Gupta welcomed the move teach a lesson of anti-social and anti-national element said on Jammu Kashmir on Sunday. Thank you.